Let's say you've been a bad girl. Let's say, hypothetically, you've been a naughty girl even. Okay, and if you were a naughty girl, you would be my dirty little slut, right? Now, let's say you're also daddy's girl. Now that we've established that you are both a bad girl and daddy's girl, I believe you'd agree with me that I say you deserve a spanking. Am I not correct? A bad girl deserves a spanking. And as I am daddy, you are my girl, so I am the one who must provide punishment.